Say good morning, Dylan.
Good morning, Dylan.
So we're here today and we're trying to glue in the first upper stringer. We put these 2x2s here and clamped them on there. We saw that online. Somebody did that on their Tiki 46. I think Grandpa was that. They have two advantages. We can clamp the stringers nice and flush onto them, and also it straightens out the bulkheads. Not all the way, but it definitely helped out a little bit. So for now, we're just trying to get all these bulkheads perfectly level and then glue in the first stringer. So what kind of idea you got?
This might be a dumb idea. I don't want it to be on camera.
We don't have to use it if it's dumb.
I haven't expressed it yet.
We're going to use it anyway, don't worry. What?
It has to do with ratchet straps.
Uh-huh.
And the bulkheads.
So what's your plan?
What if we ratchet strap the top of the bulkhead and then put it on like diagonal down to the, like the, whatever the hell you call it.
You want to...
Other than the next bulkhead over. Can you express these ideas with this pressure on me?
I don't think it's going to work, to be honest. So we're trying to find a solution here, how to get these straight as possible. I think Dylan has found it. Yeah, you get in there, boy.
So, like, if we hit one of these, either right here, that might mess it up. So maybe, like, around that thing.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, I don't know, attach it somewhere down here. I don't know where yet. And then just kind of ratchet it until it's level, until the level says bubbles in the middle.
I think that's a great idea.
And then, it'll be good, I think.
Yeah, let's try that. All right, so we put a ratchet strap right here. Ran that down here. To right there. And we're gonna start ratchet strapping this thing, see if that works out. It's like entering a ring, huh? And here we got the great, undefeated, undisputed world.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Alrighty, you ready?
Oh yeah, we got a lot to go.
All right, slowly, but surely.
Oh.
Too much? What happened?
No.
Why did it make that sound though?
That was certainly a weird sound. That's what I was thinking.
Let's go investigate. I think it probably was that hardwood block we put down in here.
That was just a slippage. But we're close.
Yeah, how much more?
It's like, just go one click at a time.
Until it breaks.
This side is one thing. Hang on 1 second. This needs to go. Oh wait, that's not right. Okay, yeah, go like one click.
That's all I dare anyway. Uh-oh, one click. That was one click, bruh.
One more? I'd say we're right there, man. That's perfect.
Whew. That's scary.
All
right, let's show these people that you're not lying. Let me see that bubble.
Yeah, look at the bubble. Let's see, you're looking at an angle there, pal.
Oh, yeah. All right, so after careful consideration, we think this is scientifically proven.
I don't know.
Ratchet straps and clamps, baby. Yeah. You satisfied?
Look at this side, it's like opposite.
It's crooked?
I think it's like a twist in it, maybe.
So the solution ended up being two ratchet straps on each side and hooked them to the stand. And now it's fairly straight. Nah, it's pretty straight. Straight as wood can be, if you ask me. All right, on to the next one.
Motherfucking day.
Tell me how you really feel. Alright, Dylan is making a template for the stringer notches. And our plan for today is, sometimes it takes a while to figure it out what we're going to do, is we're going to put all these stringers up, dry fit them, and ratchet strap them up there and clamp them until we run out of clamps. And do that on both sides. And then we're going to go up front here and make the notches on the keel flange, which should be tricky because that's hardwood. We got to put these girls right here, make a notch, and make sure that everything is still leveled once we got all these up here too, the stringers, and then glue everything in tomorrow. We use those ratchet straps here, and over here, these pieces of wood, these 2x2s, really, if you attach them nicely and straight, levels out that bulkhead immediately. Didn't really have to do much of this at all. Well, that's the plan. And I guess now we gotta get to it.
Danger zone.
All right, here we got the old pup, and it's still kicking. Where's the young pup? I don't know. This is Pablo. He's 16 and a half years old, and he just woke up. And I think he's going back to bed. He's a very good boy, but he's getting old. What you got right there?
What's that? This?
What's that?
This is a template. That I fashioned.
You fashioned that? That's beautiful.
I don't even know where it's supposed to be. We should probably measure first. But to give the people something to look at.
You shouldn't say that we're faking the shot so I can like use it, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm just trying to use this so we can actually get back to work. Maybe I shouldn't be talking about this either. But I guess
it goes right there.
They get the concept.
You know what I'm saying?
Man, what a high grade pencil you got right there, boy.
It is very nice. This is a Pentel.
Plug.
What do you just sponsor?
So they owe us money now too.
Everybody does.
Well, that's beautiful. And you're gonna cut it out with a jigsaw, huh?
I'm gonna jig it.
You're gonna jig it? Like Will Smith?
Oh yeah, get jiggy with it.
I like your sunglasses. They make you look sophisticated and younger at the same time.
Alright. I just need a backwards snapback or something to go with them.
Oh no, then I can't hang with you. I can't hang with the cool kids like that. Might as well go down here, boy. Where I don't wanna be. Thank you. All right, we got them all up there. Starboard side, right side, stringers. Kind of got an idea how she's gonna look when she's done now. Yeah, we're very happy. Still haven't attached the front or the back, and all this is just clamped in there, but we like how it looks, and we're gonna start gluing them in tomorrow. Slow is smooth, and smooth is fast.